how you doing?
Hello.
I'm Matt, nice to see you.
Matt?
Yes.
And where are you from, Matt?
I'm from Bromley.
And how old are you?
23.
And you work?
I was a waiter. Unfortunately, I had to leave my job.
Why?
I've recently come out of a relationship with my girlfriend, and I've gone home, taken a little break from the area where my heartbreak's concerned, which I felt like held me back a little bit.
Yes, I know what that's like.
Did she dump you?
Yeah. I was in a three-year relationship and she broke up with me 2 days before my birthday, which was very hard.
We've all been through it and we know what you're feeling, but only you can get over it.
My nan is behind me every step of the way. She always has been.
It's his first breakup.
You've got to use the pain.
Yes.
Yeah. I hope you're going to write a great tortured album, because this is it's what breakups are for, my friend.
I know, exactly. My nan has always said to me, come on, Matty, you need to get on the X Factor. You need Simon Cowell on your side.
You're just getting there and showing what you got. And this is what I want. And that's what you've got to tell Simon. And you've got to
tell Simon. Matt is extra special. He's always liked his singing. He's just the, I shouldn't say it, but the apple of my eye.
This opportunity has come for me just at the right time. I feel like I have the support.
Don't be afraid.
I have the strength, and I'm going to go for it with everything I have.
Well, I really hope you don't suck, because I like you so much already.
Thank you.
Okay.
Of course.
It's too good.
Thank you.
Okay.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. No, I won't shed a tear just as long as you stand by me.
I know what you thought of that. What do you think?
Fantastic.
Yeah, and me?
Mrs. O.
You sang that very well. You tick every box. You really do.
Thank you.
Even though it was an old song, you did it your way, I think it was a very good audition.
Thank you very much.
You remind me a little bit when I first met Ollie Murs. Fun, approachable.
Thank you very much. That means so much.
You've got that kind of same personality.
Oh. Matt, I'm so happy you don't suck.
Thanks.
That was great.
You're great.
I feel you.
Yeah.
No, it's real hot, real fast.
You like her, don't you?
I like you too, of course.
Yeah, but you like her more.
My nan has flown all the way from Spain, and she is your biggest fan.
Oh, no! Okay.
She's Simon this, Simon that, Simon this, Simon that.
So she gets you and I get the nan.
Yes!
Yes! I agree with that.
We can double date.
Whoopee!
Oh, I'd do anything to get in there.
Matt, I'm going to give you your very first yes.
Thank you.
Mrs.
I'm going to say yes.
Yes. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Simon?
I'm going to say yes.
Thank you.
You've got 4 yeses.
Oh, my God. Thank you so much. Oh, my God. Thank you so much.
Well done, Philip. Where's the man?
Oh, there you go.
Oh,
Nice to meet you.
How you doing?
Okay. She's your number one fan.
I heard. How you doing? Okay. You did great. Keep doing what you're doing.
Thank you.
Bye, my future girlfriend.